Hi, I'm Claire from Thames Travel, and I'm delighted today to be joined by Kyle, the Managing Director of Jamaica Inn. I've been very fortunate over the years to have stayed in the hotel many times, and we have had clients who have returned year on year to this amazing hotel. So Kyle, are you able to tell us a little bit about why this hotel is so special?
Absolutely. Thank you so much for having me. I hope you enjoyed the warm Jamaican sunshine I brought along for the trip. You know, Jamaica Inn is just such an institution, which is really the history, the culmination of all of the Jamaican music, the food, the sound, the people, the culture that we have on display. The hotel itself, it's a family owned, third generation, so you truly get that warm, welcome home feel when you're staying with us. The service that our team delivers is bar none. I mean, it really is spectacular, and it comes from the heart. You know, it's so genuine. Our team is, many of them have been with us for 30, 40, even 50 years. You know, they have such an emotional connection to the property as well, which has, in our view, luxury, understated luxury, but luxury nonetheless, because we feel this space, the tranquility, an amazing night's sleep, but really just that you get the true old time, old world Jamaica feel when you stay with us, and it's an experience, and you know, that's it. Folks ask me all, you know, many times, there really is, you know, the recipe is very simple. You know, three ingredients, but you can't duplicate it. You know, I think that's one of the main things that we have to offer at Jamaica.
And if you'd like to hear more about Jamaica Inn and this true Caribbean gem, then please get in touch.